Okay, so once the template is cut out, fold the fabric into four and place the template opened up in the center, and then cut along. Mark along and then we want exactly same. Going to place this onto some interfacing, and we're going to cut interfacing exactly the same and pipe the colors.